Now you got the terrific trio for the Sharks, but the steal by Simmons. A chance to win the game. In on goal. He scores! Simmons, the game winner, despite the great efforts of Aaron Dell and the Flyers, a much-needed 2-1 victory here in OT over the Sharks.
Well, Dell robbed Simmons in the first period with the best save of his National Hockey League career, and Simmons refused to be denied in overtime. The breakaway, there's no way Dell was stopping Simmons here. He just absolutely powers that puck into the net, makes the defensive read in the neutral zone against Burns and Thornton and Pavelski. It's Simmons that steals it, and it's Simmons that wins it. Flyers in desperate need of a victory, and Wayne Simmons provides them the spark that they needed with the OT winner past Dell.
There is a review going on, though, as we take another look at it, just to make sure they're aware of that. The referees are checking out the tablet.
Yeah, they're just trying to determine 100% that the puck entered the net in a legal fashion. And Wayne Simmons here shows off that great skill set as he pushes the puck past Dell and into the net.
Good goal.
Confirmed good goal. Officially, it's over.